Hello my friends, and welcome back to another Destiny video. Within this video, as you can see, I am decoding quite a lot of engrams, and if you see at the top right with my Crypt Art rank, I just leveled up to level 6. In doing this, I got given 2 legendary engrams from the Postmaster. So as you will see on screen in a little mo, I got legendary gauntlets and a legendary weapon. Well, I mean a chance to get them at least. And I naturally thought, oh, I'm not going to get anything. All the legendary engrams, I've got absolutely terrible items. So I decoded the first one, nothing. Decoded the second one, holy shit. I freaked out. It was like 2 a.m. when I got this and I screamed my house down. Look at all the upgrade points that it has on it. It's absolutely insane. It doesn't look too good. I mean, it looks like something from Mass Effect. I mean, it's not the best looking exotic weapon, but it is freaking amazing. Look at the damage that it produces. Absolutely insane. And with its upgrade, there is multiple like special effects that it does, and once I do this, I will indeed make a video for you guys to show you what they're exactly like. But yeah guys, this is my first exotic. I thought I'd share it with you. If you like this video, then don't forget to leave a like. If you dislike this video, don't forget to leave a like. If you want to subscribe, then don't forget to leave a like and then subscribe. I shall see you in the next video guys. I hope you're having an awesome time on Destiny. Of course you are, because it's Destiny, and I shall see you in the next video. I'm out. Goodbye.